Hello and welcome back to Polkarou and Gregazar Gaming. I am Polkarou doing a solo campaign playthrough of Mad Max. So this is weak against that thing that I just picked up, so... Whoa, what the hell is that?
Lie low here.
Gross. Alright. Alright, and then... Ignite. Oh, cool. That's so fucking stupid of me. Oh. Regret. So much regret. I just didn't know how to throw. I haven't played the game in a long time, so don't judge. But hey, now that that thing is completed, now that that gas can will just respawn forever, so... Whoop! And my car's getting fucked up. I'm just glad that I'm, like, invincible or something. Because that would have been awful if I wasn't. Okay, so let's just practice that movement for a second. So, it's that, and then B, okay. Okay, hold to store fuel can. Man, that was fucking... That was fucking stupid. So yeah, so this is your initiation car. You get this one. And then there'll be other cars you'll find out in the world, which are better. And then, like, Bob's your uncle and Tim's your dad. I don't know. There we go. Come on, fucker. Oh, Jesus. I like that when you get out of the car, he fixes the car regardless of the damage. That's so good. Okay, so let's go ahead and try that again. Let's go ahead and try that again. Alright, here we go. Whee! There we go.
Exhortations! She's cracked open!
Yeah, great.
We must hurry. Wardens of this place, murder on sight!
I gotta get better at driving. I think they only start chasing you after you've done your deed here.
The fiends that tend this catacomb don't like strangers! No! Little dangling man killers everywhere! Tread careful! Ah, watch out!
This weirdly reminds me of Red Faction a little bit, actually.
Traps are hit.
Look at all these fucking traps everywhere. Oh, that's not good. Flaming explosive traps. This is a really well set up place.
Stop it! No! No! The best place to get trapped is blizzard territory! Close! Keep rolling!
That's a lot of wasted fuel, I gotta tell you.
It's through those cave tunnels.
Of course. Only the way to get there is through those cave tunnels. that are not
placed down here.
Going to be a problem.
I'll load a body onto it.
Yes. She'll be ready. That's how you will.
Oh, those are the buzzards there. They can see me.
Something here.
There's some scrap, though. That's nice.
Maybe I could sit down this.
Maybe. Make sure there's no scrap that I just passed. Good.
Flashlight.
Military flashlight. There we go.
Still works too.
Take this water. And then immediately drink this water. Oh, that is the flashlight. And then fill the canteen again. Because in the very beginning of this game, it's hard to tell when there's going to be more of that thing. But later on, it's fucking everywhere.
Yes! There you are, Sonny! And you've got the whole world up there in your hand! You've got a choice to make! Which one shall be your prize? Choose! We get down here so we can escape with our skins!
Yeah, really. Alright, so we have the choice of three. Or two styles. So, the furnace, or a stock car thing, or something like that. There is no difference, it's just look. I think I like the shovel face. This is like my original car. Yeah, I like the shovel face. They're like, excuse me, motherfucker. Come on, fuckers. Oh yeah, if you do it like soon enough. Yeah, they're all about that. Go on fire! Some fire hurts. Oh come on. Ooh, come on.
Go.
Yay.
Shoot for the fuel tank.
Awesome. That's awesome. Though I gotta tell you, like, it probably doesn't make any sense. Yay!
Oh, praise be! We're alive and free of the graveyard! Wait, something's loose! I can fix it now if you stop, or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Get out there and fix it.
See? And then he'll fix it. That's so cool. The best upgrades in this game, like, in any way, is to have the collector, when you get back to, like, the main sanctum, it makes it so that every single time you destroy a vehicle or anything like that in this area, it just becomes yours. Like, you don't have to get out and, like, scavenge from the wreckage. It just is yours. But, you do that up there. Pick up on those things. But, yeah, this game has a lot of depth when it comes to that. I really like it. And it there's a little bit of exposition at the beginning here, but later on, it's just you know? Like, just doing it. So. Doggy. So him.
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap. Fashion a harpoon.
Harpoons are awesome in this game.
With the harpoon, Zack, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful.
They're just giving you this crap right now.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies.
The wheels is awesome, because then they're just stuck wherever they are, and you can just pick them off.
So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my book. It's just there for safekeeping.
Yes, it's just there for safekeeping. Nothing gross or nefarious at all. Pretty funny. It's so weird. All right, whatever.
Hunchback delivers. This harpoon will be very useful. Got the jack tip.
Okay. So this part is awesome. So yes, of course we're gonna get this. For 15 scrap. And we're gonna need something for ramming. So yes, of course we're gonna get that for 10 scrap. That's fucking nothing. These first initial upgrades is super easy. So yeah, let's see here. Got nothing yet. What does it say new? There's nothing in here. I guess nothing is new. I guess nothing is enough. So is there anything else that I can get at, like, right away? No, I'm thinking no. I'm thinking no. I mean, no. I can't do nothing. Alright, whatever.
Just stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the Magnum Opus.
All right, let's do it.
Okay. Let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
So, this is the annoying part. So, once you finally do get that upgrade, then you'll be able to, like, just run them over and not have to worry about getting out to collect stuff. Get out and then collect, but it's worth it. It is worth it, and later on it's very, very worth it. It's annoying now, but later on it won't be as annoying and it won't be as painful, and it'll be very, very worth it. So don't fucking get lazy. This is not a game for the lazy. Here we go.
Better use the harpoon for this.
Boom! Left over us! The land is clear of scarecrows! Okay. There's a camp thing before us. At our mercy!
Scrap here.
Scout it out.
Oh, yes, yes. See if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
Okay, let's go out here.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very ground, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in Gas Town.
Okay, let's go take a look.
Let's see. War crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
That's it. War crier's a big pain in the ass.
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, yes. Nothing our sweet Magnum Opus cannot handle.
It's gotta be quick. Now the gate. The tank is feeding the flamethrower.
We'll rip it off! Harpoon awaiting your command! And we win again!
Can I deal with that war cry from here? No? I squeeze my... No, I can't.
I'm going.
Okay.
Wait here.
And that is how you do it.
The black one back is gone.
Shock and shell,
there
yeah.
Is nothing.
This is actually a nice little bit, like, and it's interesting. I miss you. Come back soon. Isn't that fucked?
Will I ever come back?
So, like, I don't know. That makes me sad.
Gotta get to that pump and destroy it. Storm's rising.
We come for you. The Legion will split you open.
Bram, dismantling these motherfuckers. All right, so this is a way up there, but I'm gonna go over here and loot this body first. And yeah, there's a sandstorm coming, which is a fucking bitch. Because debris will fly out and hit you and all kinds of shit. A lot of scrap here, so I gotta make sure to grab it all. Yeah, lots of flames happening. So I got five of. I'm gonna go this way first. Oh, ammo belt is full. Okay. Well, then I'll use the. Well, I'm slicking around in oil. It's kind of yucky. And flammable. Alright, so now I'm back to 3. Awesome. Oop. Keep forgetting which is which. Yeah, so this game is, I don't know. Obviously there's some improvements that could be made, of course. The game is a little on the limited side. You know, there's things that they could have done better. But to be honest, it's fucking Warner Brothers. Like, it's not a lot they could have done with this that would have been, like, much different or better.
What do you want?
Ooh. Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Yeah, okay. Sure, what... thanks. Strange man. Ooh. Shadows down here are pretty fucking weird. Alright, so I gotta go. Hey! Fury. Fury mode is when I get fucking pissed. Oh, look at that fucking Hulk rage!
Go for the chopper!
that was weird. Wah.
Destroy the pump. Make it so that there's no reason for them to come back.
Okay, but first, let's get rid of this insignia over here. Let's make sure there's nothing else of any value. So that this is just ours, because I think, because this becomes a fast travel location when you, as soon as you finish. Oh, see, and if I jumped, then I would be going that way. Which would not be good. But yeah, so this becomes a fast travel location as soon as you get all the loot and you complete the objective here. So keep that in mind if you're ever playing this yourself. Which, by the way, if it ever goes on sale ever, please do. Okay, is this complete? No, I got one more loot location thing. Okay.
Fuel storage. One can will do the trick.
Okay, is there any loot in here? No. Oh. Zip it down. Where the fuck is the last salvage thing?
Now to begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we tail back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. You need both of us.
I mean, if you think so. Anyways, please like, comment, subscribe, and please check out more from the channel. Also, let me know if these videos are a little too long for you. Usually I try to keep it below 25 minutes, but I just wanted to complete this level. So, anyway, bye guys.